oddest sensation. It's like, you know where your stomach and your ribs are, right?
That's right. That's the coffee bar.
Dad and I saw that the other day.
Yeah, yeah. We found that. Yeah.
Where we saw that.
Yeah, so like right along your chest, about where your ribs are and stuff, and your stomach, is after I sit for a while, I just get this pain that goes right across that area. Right across, doesn't, you know, I push on it, nothing, doesn't feel out of alignment or anything or what, and it's like, I don't know, I wasn't putting any stress on that area, I don't know, it's really weird. Like I said, and I've only had it like the last week or so. I thought it was all the rolling around that I was doing my bed. I didn't eat anything different, and it does go away when I eat a little bit, but sometimes I have it when I'm eating, so, or before I've even eaten anything. I don't know. It's weird. Except I'm eating pretty much the same food as I've always been eating. And
well, except you had chips in the last week. And you,
it was hurting before that, too. It was hurting before I had those, too.
I get stuff like that, too, and I don't know what it is.
Yeah. It's the time I can figure it out. It's kind of annoying. That pain I got over here so bad. Mm-hmm. It must have been from the...
Well,
from twisting.
That's the funny thing is, though, as I lay on the bed, and I lay on my bed for 30 minutes or so, and it's gone.
Everything gets back in alignment.
Maybe, yeah.
Because maybe sitting at the desk till 5 o'clock in the morning, probably.
Well, yeah, 8 hours this morning was a little excessive for going on, but normally it's about every 4 hours I just have to get off, but we were doing stuff this morning. Kind of just got into
it.
To 7 a.m. And actually it was an hour before that, and actually it was probably around 10 actually I got on. I just wasn't in the server till 11:30. I was doing staff interviews, trainings. And I had to deal with a couple modders and somebody DDoSing server.
Don't live in California.
Oh God, I'm so glad of that. Everybody I talk to that lives there,
well,
just wants,
you know,
to leave.
I tried to look at that, but I knew it wasn't going to happen before I even thought about it, because it's like, no. Vegas, I thought about, and then I thought about Arizona.
Where I was,
that wasn't in Kansas, was it?
That was in that little suburb of Omaha.
Council Bluffs,
yeah. That's where I was, yeah. But it had a PD substation
in the Walmart,
right next to the Walmart, yeah. That was interesting. No, that was
close to that gated community.
No, it's Council Bluffs. Fort Worth, we stayed in a hotel, but...
No, we stayed in hotels all the way down there.
Yeah, I know, yeah. I got off at 7 and I was still wired. So I haven't been asleep yet. Still raring to go.
Yeah, until you fall over.
No, there's that issue too.
You're out for the job.
Yeah. Easier to go through drive-thru.
It's whatever you want to do, Jeff, but I don't have a roll-down window here.
Oh,
for you.
Yeah.
Can we walk in? You gotta decide. Frozen mocha, sugar-free. Extra shot, half-half. And you what? I guess I want the big latte. That's the one with milk. Yeah. And then, two extra shots, half-half.
Do you have a sugar-free English toffee?
I do not. But everything else. Pretty much.
I'll have a cappuccino with sugar-free caramel and sugar-free chocolate.
Okay.
And what kind of milk are you wanting?
2%.
One extra shots?
Yeah, one extra shot decaf.
Anything else for you guys?
No. Perfect. Thank you.
Straight out with you.
Yeah, it surprised me. I was like, why are they sending me another thing for the drink, for the truck? Didn't pay enough attention.
So, which one?
I got the stickers for the truck. I haven't got them for the Durango yet, so I'm probably going to try to go out and put them on today. The one from the Durango is supposed to come in the mail. I did that because I thought it would be safer than going in. When I went in, there was only me and another guy in line, and we weren't in line for very long. So.
But you sent it in what? November?
Yeah, something like that.
And it still hasn't gone through the mail?
Yeah, Doris says it's really slow.
Well, all the mail is.
Good thing I didn't cancel it, huh?
Good thing you didn't cancel. So now the truck one is paid.
Yep.
So that's two down. When do the other ones come to?
Don't know.
Well, I thought we did the van in the summer.
I don't remember.
Because I think Jim.
We just got hers. You just gave her hers, right? Didn't we just get her renewal thing and we gave it to her?
I think so.
Okay.
I thought she talked to you when she put them on.
She didn't know. The departure to Minneapolis and right. That's right. So planes are all hit.
It costs for extra shot. Well, extra shot is. But what about flavoring? Does it say for flavoring?
Extra flavoring, 75 cents.
A shot?
Yeah.
That's about 50. I think that's what that's for.
it gonna what?
I thought, are you going to pay something?
Are you going to pay something?
No.
Okay. We sent some stuff in the mail today because there's no place to drop it off. Have a due bill. December 7th.
Oh, now why didn't I remember that? This is an interesting street. Look at the little displays in the windows.
Ooh, purple. Purple bulbs on that tree.
Have you seen the big tree in the down here? We're still looking at stuff in the windows.
Yeah, I have. People posted pictures on it already. People digging family in.
Okay.
Right there.
I just don't know where you're supposed to vote on these windows. And some of them don't have anything.
No, they don't have to.
I know.
RT's computers.
Starving rooster. Thing
is still open. Since it's not in Bismarck,
is it here?
Well, I know the lady
at
Bridge there.
The
bridge is closed.
No, really? Can't imagine why. Forecasted high tomorrow is could break our record today and tomorrow.
Oh, that's the AT lock. Oh, they could do that. A space amount, I think. I wouldn't see why they didn't.
They look like they should be the pull up doors.
That's what I think. I don't know if they are or not. So if it's 17 and you add 41 back up 10 years, it's 31, and then another 7 from that is 23 or so. That sounds about right. Before the Depression.
He like in his 90s?
Yeah.
Has he been dead that long?
Yeah.
30 years?
He was 65 when he was alive, I think. Five or six, something like that. 62. Thank you.
Because my dad was 62 too.
Yeah.
That's seniorly odd.
Yeah, well.
Extra. Bigger ones are just the looks. They're still LEDs.
Right. But they're just the bigger.
Yeah.
But they're bigger.
Mm-hmm.
And they can look kind of cool. Like, that's kind of cool. Like that there, too.
Look at their reefs hanging in their doors, even. It's so easy to get to it.
You gotta try to figure out where the tree is, too.
Tree?
That's one that has lights built into it.
Mmm.
Where the fiber optic tree. Somewhere.
I have no idea.
I know where the wreath is. I mean, it was that one that Marla made for us,
yeah.
I think.
Yeah, I think it might be on the shelf in that
entrance. White yarn that's glued onto the cardboard bat.
I don't know.
Mm-hmm. they put fences up around them too, so you you can't go in them. Usually you get a week and a half to 2 weeks, and then of course with the whole stuff that's going on, who knows, the distance learning stuff and everything. Although they said on the news thing, they said that the grades are, this year's school year grade reports, a lot more F's on everything with the distance learning and stuff. They do gym classes with the face mask.
I don't know. We definitely don't get as much hair in that.
Mm-hmm.
He could have saw me when I was dragging that mattress down to your daughter's apartment. I found it flopped over on top of it. That was not a good idea. When you're looking for more,
yeah,
flopping on your back with a mask on.
Mm-hmm. Jeff has a daughter.
Bad idea. What?
Jeff has a daughter.
Sister.
I thought the borders were shut, except for, like, unless they're, I don't know.
Stuck across.
Could have.
Did he tell you to go
there?
Yep. What do you want, Jeff?
Normal.
What do you
want, Jeff? Well, just deal with it if we do it.
You want your curls?
Sure. What is that, basically?
Like spaghetti sauce.
Oh, that works too. actually tastier. It's actually tastier than having the ranch. Jim Hill for a while.
Yeah, I remember.
Thank you. was going to buy that one.
No.
Yeah. Yeah.
How much money would you actually
pay? Yeah, out? I was going to buy that one. I saw that.
Thank you.
be new.
You got it?
No.
This one says chrome.
Thank you.
called Drift Central. See, your roundabouts are now so the kids can drift on them.
Can do what?
They drift around them.
Circle and circle and circle.
Yeah, it's called a drift.
It's called a drift.
Yeah, so you can drift your car around it. So not improve. It doesn't improve anything. Yeah, yeah. Just don't get a drift up there. They just put them in our game server, okay. And everybody just drifts around the dang things. It's called drift magnets. There's nobody that knows how to drive them still. Unless you're from Europe or something. Because apparently the way the US people do it, from everybody I've heard that's in Europe, say we do it wrong.
Well, there you are.
Like I said,
the Europeans don't
say I said, what's surprising is those, they've had them in the US for a while, even in our own state, and still not even in the driver's service manual. You'd think that, but it's not.
If you've never seen one, it can be kind of scary.
Mm-hmm. Oh, just you're supposed to know.
Yeah. Guess what? We found another one.
Mm-hmm. And then the biggest congestion of traffic known to man, too.
Humongous
house. And they still put a yield sign.
Back over there, Jeff. Check out their house.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, Lord.
Yeah.
Who is living there?
Not I don't me. Know, but it's really big.
You sure it's not apartments?
No, it's one house.
Oh.
Yeah, we thought that, too.
That is sure a lot more than 20,000. That's more than 40,000 square feet, I'm sure.
I don't know how many square feet.
A lot. We need to start heading towards the UTH.
Yep.
That hurt.
Is that a pretty good bounce?
No, they need to redo that.
Go back and fix that again.
No. No, that did not do good things to anything. That just reinforced that need to get back to the QTH. Definitely. Wasn't good for anything in the body, actually. Not even people.
It has a name. There must be something there.
A circle. It's a circle. It has a circle. And that's it. Maybe it, okay, it probably has a bar.
Maybe a sentence.
Maybe. That's it. Nothing.
See if you found anything significant or